We have two pendulums. They have the same mass attached to them,
but have different periods.
The question is, how is the period of the pendulum connected to its length and other parameters? Since this is a GRE problem, we'll first do some calculations under the assumption that we are short on time, and then in another video, we'll do the derivation properly. We need a relation between the period and the length. Since one is given in seconds and the other in meters, we need some sort of conversion factor to change units. What are possible parameters of a pendulum? We have its period and length, but also its mass and the gravitational field around it. So let's try to get an expression for the length in terms of these parameters. Since we don't know whether some quantities appear quadratic or maybe in a square root, we use general exponents a, b, and c and look at units. In the left-hand side, we have length. On the right-hand side, we have time to the power of a, length over time squared to the power of b, and mass to the power of c. If we look at length, we see that b has to be 1. And if b is 1, then a has to be 2. And for mass, c has to be 0, since it's the only mass in this equation. There we have it. If a pendulum's period is twice as long, then its length has to be 4 times as long. So answer E is the correct one. The important concept to know for this problem is how to check for matching units and comparing exponents correctly. So that's pretty much it for this problem. Thanks for watching.